They catch 25 pound ones of these. Whoa. Okay, so teach me how you do it. Can I borrow this one?
Never torque, never.
Then how do you do it this side?
This way?
Yeah.
You gotta cut here.
Like a normal fillet?
Take it like that. Cut to there.
Okay.
Take this. Follow it to there. Right?
Yeah.
Run it along there.
Okay.
I'll let you finish it. And then start
down
back.
Spine.
And start here.
Oh, okay. Because what people, what I watched,
and then
what they
go
do,
pick your.
Grady showed me how to do that.
Like that.
Okay. See what people, I watched a YouTube video and they said you can feel here, it might be with a different fish, you cut around, and then you just cut the skin and then you peel it.
You can peel them, and I'll show you another one. You can try peeling them, I don't know if the skin's gonna come off. We get the point up, knife down.
Like that?
Yeah, when you go like this, listen.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
See?
So like that?
Yeah. Alright, now go all the way back to the tail. Now go all the way to the bone. Okay, keep going up. Foot. That's good. Keep going up.
Then you get to this bone here. Then what do you do? There's a bone there. You cut around it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Do I cut this off right here?
What?
Yeah. So cut right there?
Yep.
Okay, yeah, that's all I'm asking.
And then go to this side. Now do the same thing on that side.
On this side? How?
Right down.
Okay. Take it. Oh, okay.
And then. Take it, pick it up,
push it all the way through.
Now when you get down to here,
yes.
Push, split the tail in half.
So you have a gravity?
And then, yeah, and then just go this way with it. See when you cut all the way on both sides?
Yes. It's
take it.
Oh, I didn't want to cut into the stomach.
Fish it. And then you come up. And then we come up.
Yeah. Some people say you can eat belly meat. What's the belly meat you can eat?
That.
Oh, okay.
So what you do is...
How do you do this?
Take it.
Oh, it's the same as a fish? Or as a,
this is a fish.
Well, I know, it's the same as like a
what? And watch.
Oh, okay. Okay.
And then look, there's no skin, and then you come back to this.
And you cut that.
when you have something like that, you cut. You just
barely go through.
Okay. And when you do that, and you flip it over.
Yeah.
And see that line?
You cut down that line?
Or next to it?
Oh, so like that's the blood line, right?
No, it's the bone.
Oh, yeah, yeah, we had to do that with the mackerel.
Okay. Thank you for teaching.
Nice. You got a Ziploc?
Oh, no. I don't know where Ziplocs are.
This is garbage, too? This?
What?
All this right here?
Yeah, we had...
Or is this stomach meat?
No, throw it away.
Done. Now you
know.
Put it to the side.
Yeah?
Yeah. Like row? Want row?
So, cut it here.
No, no, no.
Huh?
You want to go help me go to the slumber room of the house so that we're ready to go in the morning?
Yeah.
This?
Yeah, you got this?
Yeah. Like this?
You act like I showed you.
I print like this, right?
No.
How do you get down there?
Sorry. Take it this way.
Oh, okay.
And just go.
See, if we catch more catfish, I'll get better.
There. And then you do the same thing there.
Let me get my flip-flops.
Make sure you throw everything in a garbage bag. Okay. We have to get rid of it separate and then wash everything down.
So it started out good, but then
it's kind of sloppy. But
split the tail like you said. Pull it here.
Take it along. Here.
I did it. Lost a little bit of meat there, but I did it. There's your catfish. That's right. There's still meat on this side, but it's whatever. Put that off to the side. Then he said you take this, cut this out, like that. I don't get how people fillet like that. Whatever. I missed some meat on there, but this is plenty of enough. So now, like he said, you gotta cut out this crap off of it. Like he said, you gotta cut the bone out right here. Like that. There's one for. Definitely not as good as that. Another one. That's good. So now what I'm going to do. Kind of like chunk it. Or no. It's whatever. Okay, guys, so that's the catfish meat we have. I'm gonna go get a Ziploc bag, put it in the bag, and we're gonna cook it later. Okay, so now you're gonna take your Ziploc bag, drop these in, like that. Then you're gonna close it. Don't put any air in it. Take that. You're gonna go rinse it off, or I have the cooler right here because you wanna keep it cold. So I'll just put it right back in the cooler. With ice to keep it cold. Then take this garbage bag, which is the only one I could find. Take your catfish, all gooey and bloody. You throw it in your garbage bag. Then you also gotta take all your skin and stuff too. So you take it like that, throw it in. Push all this in, like that. Take it. Now it's time to clean. You want to start and then you take your stuff, you gotta wash it all off.
take your knife as well. You're gonna want to wash this though. This over here. Rinse this off. Take a brush. Wet it. Scrub that off. Rinse that. That over. Scrub the table. Spray off the table. Then spray off the scrub brush. And spray off the table one more time. Thanks for watching. That's my dad teaching me how to flay a catfish, so now I can do more catching cooks on this channel. So thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe down below. Hit that post notifications button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.